Yeah, that's my take. I think religion was meant to be something that people can find, you know, happy, get to know themselves. It's not used to be a tool for war, man. Like, people die from fucking religion, bro. It's like exactly what it's not supposed to be. I honestly think that religion was a man-made propaganda. Humans made religion. You know what I mean? I'm more of a like a realist type of person. I believe in, like, you know, science. I believe in science, chap.